Good morning, YouTube. It's your boy, once again, Kick Knowledge. Shout out to everybody that's been hitting me up on Instagram. We getting big on there, man. A lot of shout outs, man. I really appreciate it. You get at me on Instagram at Kick Knowledge or on the Sneakerwear app at Kick Knowledge. You know, first thing first, man. This dude need to stop with the whole I'm Kick Knowledge thing. You are not Kick Knowledge. You are not Retro Ramon. You know, you got what you got, three pairs of retros. I do like how you tried to wear the ones in the video. That was pretty cool, whatever. Too bad you were using a porn camera. Let's use some high quality so we can actually see the quality of the shoe. You know, that's what's important. People come here to see shoes and the quality of the shoes and get a review of the shoe. Not to see dim and low lights and stuff like that, man. You know, yeah, Kick Knowledge is, you know, he is a one-man army. He is a sneakerhead for sure. And, you know, yeah, he is a ladies' man. But still, we don't need the porn lighting, dog. So if you're going to at least portray me, you know, get rid of the porn lighting, man. That's not cool, not cool. Like I said before, every video, I'm going to show you another shoe out of my collection. So today, it's not going to do anything different. And, you know, just because we're doing retros, I'm going to bring out this retro today. Yes, the Olympic 7 Jordan from 2004. These are not the For the Love of the Games or anything like that. These is the 04 joints. I know a lot of cats going to be out trying to pick theirs up this July. I will not. And this is the reason why, because mine are still crispy. Jordan lace swap to the navy laces, you know, Kick Knowledge does different. Of course, they're not laced up, I mean, or tied, you know, Jordan chrome tip. But yeah, hey, Chico, he ain't oozing machismo, man. He not doing nothing out here, man. He not ready for me, dog. On to the new purchase, just a little history. Worn by Scottie Pippen, 1996, you know, during that 95-96 run, him and Jordan was putting that work in. I mean, this dude's one of the most underrated basketball players ever, man. A lot of people fail to realize when Jordan retired that year, Pippen was up for the MVP. So the boy wasn't slacking, man. But without further ado, let's get into this release. Nike, Air Max Tempos, the Pippins, all gray colorway. Reason I did the all gray is because Kick Knowledge loves gray shoes. I'm a sucker for gray shoes, dog. Love the gray shoes. Gray is my favorite color. Loving the shoe, dog. I'm definitely going to be one of those shoes, man, that you can be comfortable in, relaxed in. You know, got almost a full-length air bubble on that, man. You can get a little picture of that, man. You know, Nike swoosh in the bottom. You know, nice shoe, dog. Nice shoe. More of an indoor basketball shoe, if you ask me, more in the black top. You know what I mean? But, I know you guys like, you know, I'm coming with a lot of different stuff right now, man. I'm taking my game to a whole nother level. You know, I used to be, you know, a lot of Jordans back in the day, you know, stuff like that. But, you know, now it's a lot of high sneakers coming out, man. And, I mean, I can't get too excited for some of these Jordans that it's the 6th, 7th time and they're coming out, you know. But, you know, we're going to get the ones that we like, of course, you know, that we feel. I'm really about to kill y'all with these foams this summer. Shout out to my connect, ACK. There's some nice foams coming out this year. So, you know, stay tuned. You're going to see a lot of foams. You know, it's going to be a bubble bath this summer. It's going to be a lot of suds, a lot of foam. Coming with it. Coming with it. But back to the Air Max Tempos, you know, kind of same lacing style used on some of the other Nikes from this era. One cool thing about this shoe is the two loops for the booty and for the shoe, for putting the shoe on. It makes it a hell of a lot easier to put the shoe on. You know what I mean? But, you know, I'm going to put them on. I'm going to try them on in the store. And then I'm like, all right, run them. So, I rock these. I don't know when I'm going to rock them yet. You know. We'll see. We'll see. You know, I got to get into my rotation. Good song. It's a good song here. Rigor Mortis by Kendrick Lamar playing in the background. One of my favorite lines of the song is, don't worry about your favorite rapper, he dead, you know. Don't worry about your favorite sneaker collector, because he dead, man. I'm killing him. I'm killing him out here, dog. It's going to be a good shoe for me, dog. Real good shoe for me. Fake kick knowledge, little kid knowledge, whatever you want to so-called call yourself. You know, good pickup with the Barclays. Good pickup. Nice pickup. I thought about it. You know, I thought about it. I thought about doing the all grays. You know, nice back tech technology on that shoe. You know, I like it, honestly. You know, the all white ones, they're going to be kind of hard to keep clean. You know what I mean? You're going to walk around the house and probably get them mugs dirty. You know what I mean? I mean, you might scuff them mugs in your house, though, because you keep the lights real dim and stuff like that, so you can't see and stuff. So watch your bunions, because when you wear fake shoes, you get bunions. But anyway, but yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do next. You know, I know there's some phones coming through. Probably going to do, I'm going to do a lot of phones, of course. I'm going to get probably every phone released, probably except for those, the polarized pink and the gold metals. But yeah, let's peek this shoe out. Enjoy the music. But yeah, YouTube, Kick Knowledge has the recipe, dog. And the recipe is, man, bottom line at the end of the day, buy what you like, buy what makes you feel good, buy what makes you feel fly, you know what I mean? That's the most important thing, man. You gotta kill these cats out here, you know? What we doing it out here? Air Max Tempos. Who knows, you know? I mean, this is what you get, bro. When you call me out, you get purchases, dog. You know? I cop stuff, dog. So I'm going to continue to rob you of your dreams, you know? And I'm going to keep copping everything. YouTube, thanks. I know it's one of my longer videos. You know, I like to keep it short and sweet. But not too short, though. Hit me up at Instagram, man. There's a lot of cats following me on there. You know, good conversation. Got a lot of plugs, a lot of connects, you know. If you're looking for areas, low-key spots to find shoes and stuff like that, legit kicks, you know what I mean? Definitely hit me up on Instagram, man. I'll point you in the right direction. I know a lot of people, man. It's cool. It's real cool. But hit me up on Instagram. Hit me up on the sneakerwear app, you know what I mean? At Kick Knowledge. Doing it again, 1996. Air Max Tempo, Scottie Pippen joints, love them. It's your boy, One.